Castillejo. Ibrahimovic. A bit sloppy in possession. It'll be a throw, they have to clear it. Samu Castillejo. Fabian. Another try to have a go from long range. And the keeper gets in the way. And the cross into the middle. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Verbic. Far from a good pass. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. A clear twitchiness following the high press. And a throw coming up. And he takes on the shots. Ball lost. Being pressed hard. Could it keep the ball? Firing it in. Can they put it away? And there's the feed into the box. Serhii Sidorchuk. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Sergio Roberto. Fabian. Fabian. Ibrahimovic. Continues to make hay. Ibrahimovic! And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it.
Well, chance after chance. Derek, listen to the crowd. They're expectant.
After a good delivery into the box, they didn't know how to clear the ball, and in the end, ends up in the back of the net.
1-0 then. They just couldn't keep the ball. An opportunity to add to their advantage, but not taken.
It was worth an effort, wasn't it? Too much space was given to him. Takes the shot on.
A sloppy pass. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. And Garbash now. I must say, this looks promising. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And a strong tackle. Could be a chance to break here. End product or not.
This again, a counter-attack goal on the break, and how good they are at it. They have pace, they have intelligence to exploit the space, and they did it to perfection.
It's going their way, 2-0. Poor pass under no real pressure. Played in the
hosts have really controlled possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Well, body in the way. Over it comes. It all counts for naught. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Touchline, so a throw in here. Sol. Fabian. Now Samu Castillejo. Ibrahimovic. That's a go. Terrific block there. Kadar. Serhii Sidorchuk. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Possession one. Should he really have taken on the shot from that acute angle, Lee?
Judged by your play on the pitch, and some of that play is decision making, and he made a poor decision there.
Fabian. It's with Mykolenko. So a throw in here. Giving it away. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. A completely wasted throw-in. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages.
3 minutes.
And Garmash now. It's opening up for them. That is a very fun... Oh, this could really lift spirits. With Ibrahimovic, a chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Extremely sloppy in possession. Looking sequence, going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Bernat, Fabian, Higuain, beautifully timed. Far from a good pass. His body on the line. Giving them the gift of possession. He scored! Wonderful block. The ball with Sidorchuk. Not a good pass. Of running room in the wide position, and the cross is very much on, and they could get one back here. Easy peasy for the goalkeeper, and the keeper's given it away inexcusably. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Use of the substitutes bench. kick played over. Just found wanting in terms of the finish then. Nacho Fernandez. Bernat. Given away. Isco. Higuain. But he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Pressed hard. The ball with Sidorchuk. Kenziora. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Fabian! It really is such a free-scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Look at this again, we've all hit these in training, first time, bang in the back of the net. Look at the calmness of it, technique, brilliant.
A chance to revisit the goal. And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. He's given it away. Possession a bit easily. Easy meet. Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench.
Goalkeeper's got to protect the other. He did a brilliant job there.
He's driven in the corner. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Let's jump down to the final 20 minutes here. Intuition to win it back. And it's Ibrahimovic finding a forward gear. Can he produce? As an attacking player, you rather hope you'll get the decision in your favour, but offside here.
Yeah, the defence got that spot on, and so did the linesman.
Joaquin. The touchline, so a throw in here. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. It's with Mykolenko. Extremely sloppy in possession. Keeping the ball. Ibrahimovic giving it a try. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Corner awarded. Over it comes. Chance for him on the flank. But he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Genuinely thought they might cash in on that occasion, but haven't been able to do so. Given away. By no means on his own here. was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. And threading it forward. Hazard. Well, that's a procession of goals. And surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant.
Here's the replay. I can see why the keeper's a little frustrated. He thought he got enough on that to keep it out. But it's just come past him and he's unlucky, really.
A substitution in the offing. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Hazard. Bernat. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. It's a promising looking attack led by Higuain.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Waste of possession again. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Wonderful block. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. And the referee blows the... He continues to make hay.